It's easy just to go and check.
You should be able to do it without anything at all in your face.